How to make colors pop in Photoshop. Welcome to PSDESIRE Photoshop and Photography YouTube channel. In this video, I will show you how to add punch to your lifeless images using lab color. The photos you take sometimes are almost comes out flat and colorless. After looking at the image on your computer, you may think this pic wouldn't do and deletes it. You can still keep your image and post-process it using Adobe Photoshop. With Photoshop, you can do further manipulation on the image to make it more interesting. First, change image mode to lab color. Using lab mode, you can quickly and easily improve the contrast and color of your images. Now go to adjustments and select curves. As you likely know, the RGB color space has three channels, red, green and blue, commonly used in LCDs and monitors. Whereas lab has a couple of features that make it excellent for manipulating colors. It is easy to use lab colors to make your photographs go from colorless to fabulous. The two features that make lab particularly powerful for working with color or that it separates grayscale information completely from color information. That each of the color channels are color open-ended. They include information both about a color and its opposite color. Now just simply adjust sliders A channel and B channel in histogram. What we are going to do is grab the left black endpoint and drag it towards the middle of the histogram. Picture just turned shade of green, but don't worry about it. Now grab the right white endpoint and pull it to the left. That should fix the green cast. You can observe that child skin tones are getting better, her cheeks now gets natural redness. Similarly, adjust B channel sliders. We are going to do here is exactly same as previous step. Now go back to the drop-down that currently reads B channel, click on that and now select the lightness and adjust the curves in histogram for the contrast and brightness. Separating the lightness values from the color values and putting the lightness values on its own channel means that you can impact the colors without affecting the brightness or contrast of the image. This is not possible in RGB color space. Now make a visible stamp copy, Ctrl plus Shift plus E, keyboard shortcut, and convert layer into smart object. Change the layer blending to soft light. Light source in this image comes from back of her hair, so I want to give photo a glowing diffuse look. Go to filters and select Gaussian blur, adjust the radius of the blur amount and click OK. The lab color space is so broad that there is always room to change in your black points and white points on the histogram. Here is before and after results. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to our channel for more interesting video tutorials. Post a comment, click thumbs up, like and share videos with your friends. See you again in next video.